26 years old, from Malaysia. I was born in a small town of Pampa Pera, but I had the biggest dream. To sing, to act, and to just put a smile on people's faces. Even as a kid, while everyone would be watching a movie, I would be analyzing the acting. And while people would be listening to music, I would be listening to the vocals and to the rhythm. However, my family believed that I needed a brighter future. And for the sake of a stable career, I pursued pharmacy. And one day, the lady that I love more than anyone in this whole wide world, she fell sick. She was hospitalized. And that moment, it told me that life is so short, you have to chase your dreams. Now I'm here serving myself like I've been in a chair for a lifetime. Yeah, and I let go of myself. I wanna break away from this false hate. But I was severely overweight, I was unhealthy, I was unhappy. But thankfully I had my grandmother in my life, and her words gave me the courage, gave me the hope to change, to be a better me, to be a better Sanchana Suri. And that's what I did. So I was determined that this time it's gonna be a complete 360 change. I would wake up early in the morning, cook, prep my food, go to work, working as a hospital pharmacist, right after work, go to the gym, work out as much as I could, and this routine goes on every single day for a whole year. Feel the healing though I'm bleeding. I'm still broken, but I'm breathing. Now I'm here serving myself like I've been in a chair for a lifetime. Yeah, I let go of myself. I wanna break away from this false head.
And yes, I'm perfectly happy and healthy right now. Did you know that at least 50% of Malaysians are either overweight or obese? Did you know that this is not just about your physical appearance, but it's about your health? Remember, never lose hope. I was one of you, and here I am today. With sheer determination, dedication, and discipline, you can be anyone you want to be, and you can be perfectly healthy.